Well, hello. So for some of you that know, and I guess for the rest of you that don't, I'm a cheerleader. I was a cheerleader before I was a musician, and I still like to do that sometimes. And so I want to take some time today and show you how I do what I do. Okay, so it's pretty simple, to be honest. We're just taking a human being, throwing him in the air, and we're going to catch him. You're going to let your partner dip to the ground. She's going to jump as fast as she can, at which point I'm going to try to throw her as fast as I can to the top. Looks like this. Once you get that figured out, it's really not that hard to move to the next stuff. So you should be able to do stuff like this. I'm in over my head, yeah. But I ain't gonna drown when I'm swimming in wonder. I'm ready to see the mysteries of wading in deeper water. I'm in over my head. But going down isn't going under. Carry me, let's see. Something new, ready to get swept away. I'm in over my head, but going down isn't going under. I'm in over my head, yeah, but I ain't gonna drown when I'm swimming in wonder. Whoa. That about wraps it up for us today, guys. That's a pretty all-encompassing stunt tutorial. I hope you know everything you need to know now. Thanks for everybody that watched. Thanks, Stevie Joy, for letting me throw you around. And you can click here, here, or over there, I don't know. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks. I'm in ankle deep, now I'm up to my